Welcome to NonstopNeuron.com, where learning medical concepts is as easy as watching cartoons. In this video, we will understand the difference between hypertrophy, hyperplasia, and atrophy with a fun analogy of garden flowers. So imagine you have a garden with flowers in it. Hypertrophy is like your flowers growing bigger. When you provide them with plenty of water, sunlight, and fertilizer, the flowers start to get larger and more robust. Similarly, in muscle hypertrophy, when you engage in regular strength training or exercise, your muscles receive nutrients, and the muscle fibers grow larger and stronger. Now, hyperplasia is like your garden getting more flowers. Let's say you have a plant that produces flowers, and under ideal conditions, it starts to split into multiple branches, resulting in more flowers blooming. This is similar to muscle hyperplasia, where extreme force generation, such as intense exercise, can lead to the splitting of muscle fibers, resulting in an increase in the number of muscle fibers. Finally, atrophy is like your garden becoming neglected and the flowers wilting. If you stop watering your plants and providing them with sunlight, they will begin to wither and shrink. Similarly, when you don't use your muscles for an extended period, they can become smaller and weaker. This is muscle atrophy, where the lack of muscle use leads to a decrease in muscle mass and strength. In summary, hypertrophy is when your muscles grow larger and stronger. Hyperplasia is when the number of muscle fibers increases. And atrophy is when your muscles become smaller and weaker due to lack of use. That's it for this video.